I kind of figured. It was right there. It was above the igloo this whole time. I actually kind of figure because, like, I was wondering if he can stand on top of the igloo. And obviously you can. I was such an idiot. I could have just figured out about that from the start. But now I can just easily do this. And there we go. Complete. Alright, slip, slide, ride. This is actually... Yeah, this is actually the first of the crystal levels in this game. Never actually thought, like, how beautiful this looks. It's actually so... It's actually, like, very beautiful to look at. Like, whenever I look up the songs on Twitter... Or Twitter. On YouTube. And that, I would see, like, the Japanese title of it, and then, like, a background for the particular level. It, like, soothes me. Like, listening to this... Probably, like, so beautiful. Oh, hang on. So I guess they call it, like, slippery slope? Whoa. Or slippery slide, or... What was that? Slippery slope? Oh. Hey. I was gonna say, they probably call it slippery slope or something. Is that, it's these vines or ropes that you see in the level that either constantly go up or down. That actually spelled out Nintendo. That's pretty cool. Yay! I spelled Nintendo! That's where I'm from! Actually, yeah, does Nintendo actually own them? They should have. Ah, fuck. I didn't even reach the checkpoint. I was doing so good. Dang it. Now I have to do that again. No. Fuck. Oh my god, that actually happened. It just fucking said no. Don't do this. Oh my god. I can't believe I spelled that. Really? Yeah, you just have to hold a direction. There we go. That's all you had to do. You just had to hold a direction. Well, now, what am I gonna do? There's still one more secret around here. And I have to figure out where it is. So I just have to figure out where. Because apparently what happened in that video was like... He did that first secret at the beginning, and then it took him somewhere else. Which I don't even know how or why or what happened there. But apparently he just did. So now I just have to figure out how. Pfft. Stupid things. Yep. Oh, wait a minute. It was right here. Oh man, that was so easy. That was so easy. Oh my god, that was so easy. Okay. Well, now I'm at an espresso minigame. Which will probably take some of my lives back. Yeah, where's the secret espresso on this one? Or maybe I just had to, like, keep going at it. I was talking about, like, Overwatch 2 stuff, wasn't I? Like, I was talking about it through the orangutan, or whatever it's called, level, until it was, like, getting harder and harder for me with this stupid espresso character. That I took a pause for a minute to figure out how to do it. But overall, like, all the story being developed, all the new enemies, the new looks, the new maps, like, all that is just like, wow. I can't wait for this game to come out. Ow! Yeah, I can't wait for this game to come out. It doesn't matter if it doesn't have a release date yet, but it will be. In fact, I remember watching Emong's thoughts about it on stream. Like, he was watching it with Flats for the BlizzCon weekend, and he makes a really good point about release dates in video game development that I probably don't even remember, but he does make a really good point. And that game development should just at least take their time to develop. Even right now, we don't want it to end up like Cyberpunk 2077. That one game. Like, holy crap. It took too much delays. Oh, fuck. It took too much delays that after like three announcements, or like three delay announcements, and the game came out, and it was still broken as hell. And like, a lot of people were so pissed off about it, obviously. But even so, it was like, wow. Three delays and you still can't make your game right for some reason. Like, there was probably something wrong with the game engine or something like that to make it go wrong. Oh, just made it. Ow. Okay. Guess I wasn't supposed to go that way. Ah! Okay, so I wasn't supposed to go that way. But it had like the... I think it had the A or the N or the G. And it also had a Diddy Barrel in it. So that was a big waste of time. But yeah. Like I said, Emong makes a really good point about game development release dates. And I think people should have a listen to it. I think it was like right after the session was over. It really made it seem like, when you were watching it, it made it seem like it was an actual Nintendo Direct, but it was just for one game alone. It really made it seem like it was a Nintendo Direct. Which was actually hilarious. When I saw, like, the weather effects they made for the maps, I was like, oh. A lot of people were saying, like, do you know how much my computer's gonna crash because of those? I'm gonna have my computer crash because of a fucking sandstorm. And a lot of people were relieved because, like, they might not have 2CP in their game anymore. Because I think, like, most people hated that. Which is understandable, but for some reason, like, I'm probably the only one that doesn't like control. Yeah, like, I'm probably the only one that doesn't like control maps. Because when the enemy team controls it, it's a big waste of time to try and get it back. Oh, for God's sakes. Hit. Oh, man. Yep. Yep. Oh. I was like, what was I doing there? Was I supposed to, like, keep climbing up or something? Was I supposed to, like, delay the inevitable or, like, break the rules or shit? Ow. Ah, fuck. And this is also coming from, like, an Overwatch League player. Who's probably the most positive player I've known in existence. Like, I also watched this other guy who actually has, like, the cutest pet... like, pet Yorkie? Or, no, Yorkshire. And that puppers is, like, the cutest thing ever. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to, like... Yep. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to do it like this. Hey, let's go. You know what? Let's just go to the exit. Hey, look at that. We finally did it. Oh, it's Slip Slide Ride. That's what it was called. So, Ice Age Alley. Now, this could be a time, too, where I can stop it there, but I'm gonna see what this level's about, then maybe, if it's good enough, then... Yep. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh! Oh, it's one of these? Oh, fuck. Well, I got it anyways. That's all that matters. Yup. Oh. It's one of these things. Well, actually, I'm gonna keep with Diddy. I don't have to go through all that. At least it's a bonus one. Well, wait a minute. What happens if I do it without espresso? I mean, I've made it this far. I'll probably just try it without him. Ah! Come on now. I did made it that far, didn't I? Yep. Fucking orangutan. Oh wow, he had a life on him? Whee! Yeah, it was like around this part. Oh, you do, okay. Well, I think if I go somewhere else and then come back to the level, I think it would have me start over. No, okay. Yeah, I was supposed to get espresso. Well, you know what? I'll probably just do it without him for now, and then come back and get him. Well, maybe once I get to Funky's Flights, then I can stop it there. Yeah, you're supposed to get espresso up there. but I definitely fucked up. That's okay. That's okay. No fucking worries. Ugh. Hey, there we go. See? Got it. That looks like a fucking face on that cave behind there. Do you see that? Now, I'm pretty sure if I clear this one, then I can get the Funky's Flights, but I'm gonna have to go back here and get Espresso. Just for that secret. Because apparently I messed that up. There we go. Now I just have to deal with the rest. There we go. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. How was I supposed to do that? Alright. Or, you pretty much did it though, but... There we go. All that. Oh, okay, the blue one is 3 lives, then... What's the green one though? Is that 2 lives? So, I can just get rid of him now. Whoa. Okay. Jesus Christ. Whoa. Okay. Apparently even death can make it work. Holy fuck. All that just to get another espresso barrel that is like super hard to reach. I'm starting to think those kinds of levels are pretty hard. It's because you have to actually keep him alive with you in order to reach it. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get it. Well, maybe that's why they made Dixie Kong into the sequel. Just to get rid of him.